Okay, welcome to my Dinosaur Battle Royale arena. I am going to incubate a few of the heavyweight carnivores and release them into the center area here. And as they battle, I'm going to close the walls in to bring the battle in closer and closer. And we'll see who the victor is. Now, I won't do any hybrids like the Indominus Rex or the Indoraptor because we know how lethal they are. Let's do a Acrocanthosaurus. Let's do a Karkar. Let's go with a Giga. Let's get the legendary Spinosaurus in there. The one and only legendary Tyrannosaurus Rex, which is my favorite. Shall be the last. Let's just go with the Suchomimus. I know he's a little undersized, but it'll work. Get everybody incubating here. We want them all to be done at the same time, and then I will try my best to release them all together as quick as possible. There are a bunch of alphas that all want to be champion. And the thing is I have dehydration shut off, I have starvation shut off, but injuries are on. Now, if they don't fight, they will slowly recover from injuries, but not injuries where it's a broken bone or something like that. So the more fights they get in back to back, it just might be the end of one of them. So, in all reality, the best fighting dinosaur may not win. It may more so be about how many back-to-back battles he got in that led to his demise. So here we go. Looks like they are all ready to go here. Think so. Yeah, it looks like they're all ready. I think that's all of them. Here they come. There's our Suchomimus. Looking a little undersized. There's our Acrocanthosaurus. Looking real big in the belly. There's our Giga. Spinosaurus. And Tyrannosaurus. And we already have a battle. Ooh, that one hurt. I know the Suchomimus is outmatched a little bit in size, but yeah, the Suchomimus might die right now, right off the bat. You better run away. That's it. Oh my goodness. And the Spinosaurus and T-Rex are fighting. Trading blows here. Oh no. I want the T-Rex to last a little longer. Good, I'm glad it called off the fight. And there's our Acro hanging out by his prey that he just killed. And get that body out of here.
En route to collect the asset.
The Giga and the Karkar. Ooh! Karkar with a quick attack. And the Giga takes nice chomp out of the side of the Karkar. Karkar with another quick attack. The Karkar got the best of that one on the Giga. Goodness gracious. Okay. Wow. Somebody's not happy. Alright, let's bring this battlefield in a little bit. See, as it becomes less crowded, we don't want these dinos getting too spaced apart. We want to keep them in each other's face. It would be very bad for the T-Rex to fight right now, as he's only at 54% health. It'd be wise for him to stay out of fights for a little bit. And the Giga's really hurt still too, only at 40%. We got Acro and Karkar yelling at each other, but nothing happening. The Acro's at 100% health. The Karkar's at 87%. The Spino's at 100% health. Looking at the T-Rex again. This is not good. The T-Rex is going to die. That's not good. And that's it. T-Rex is down. Dang it. That's too bad. Are you proud of yourself, Spinosaurus? You kind of... I'm not happy with you right now. I kind of don't like that. I wanted the T-Rex to go further, buddy. Alright, let's get him out of here. But this is how it goes. You never know how these battles are going to go.
Us together, and the dinosaurs may tear us apart.
Yeah, I don't care.
But for now, let's do our best to keep that from happening, shall we?
Sure, Ian, sure. Yep.
Oh, I see you have a new objective. Give it a little read, won't you?
Here we go. Now, Spinosaurus is still at 100% health. It's just too powerful. If this fight happens right here, then the Giga's done for. Either one of them will kill the Giga. Right now. With the Giga being low on health. I wouldn't do that! That's the end of the Giga. Karkar is going to take the Giga out. My goodness. See, you never know how these things are going to go. I mean, the Giga is obviously one of the superior powerhouses, but this is how things go. You just don't know how these battle royales are going to play out. Gotta give the Karkar credit for doing what it's done. So the Giga and the T-Rex are both out right now. That's kind of unexpected. There's a high chance that the Spinosaurus is going to be crowned the champion the way things are going. Go ahead and close in the battlefield a little further.
Commencing asset transit.
The circle's getting smaller. That can only mean one thing. It means we're getting closer to a champion today. In our mixed dinosaur martial arts. This fight might happen. Yep. Here we go. Could the Acro pull off an upset? That's a good shot. Oh shoot. The Acro's hurt. Spinosaurus down to 60% health though. Never know what could happen. The Acro's at 55. The Karkar's at 100%. You never know what could happen. What if the Karkar wins this thing? That'd be kind of cool. That would be kind of cool. I'm gonna bring in the wall a little further. Let's keep these guys pushed together here. That just got a lot smaller. We'll bring it in even more. And I think we can close that off. Alright, here we go. Let's go ahead and take this across right here. Kinda looks like a cracked dinosaur egg. Like a misshapen egg a little bit. Okay, 75% health right now. Percent health. And 100. Oh, here we go. This is interesting to have this happen right now. Spino gets the first hit. The Spino's still a little bit hurt, though, keep in mind. Car gets a good shot in. Oh. The Car's really hurt, though. Car is 55%. Spino's 52%. And we have Sleepy over here, just hanging out. If one of these two fight next, if one of them fight him, they may be killed. So it's not looking good for the Car at the moment, because the Acro is staring down the Car, coming right at him. It looks like it's going to come down to the Acro and the Spinosaurus. Maybe not. Because the Car is going to take a little nap. Didn't you just take a nap? No wonder your belly's so big. What? You're all going to take a nap right now, huh? Okay. Well, I'm going to close in the walls then. That battlefield is really small now. They don't have time to really get away from each other. So, the Car has a concussion, but is healing up. The Spinosaurus is healing up. And the Acro is at 100%. So it's looking good for the Acro at the moment. We'll see what happens here. If these two fight right now, the Spinosaurus will take a lot of injury. And it may lead to an upset of the Spinosaurus being taken out. They're yelling at each other. They got some things to say. But they're not going to fight yet. Oh, they're going to bring it back. Here we go. What will happen first? Who's going to get the first shot? Oh, shoot. Oh, ouch. Oh. Spinosaurus is low health, I think. Yep. 33%. And has a concussion. The Car still has a concussion, but is almost healed up health-wise. If those two fight, not gonna happen. The Acro's at 75%, still injured. What's it gonna be? Who's gonna be the champion? Kinda becoming a nail biter here, in a way. Because I wouldn't have expected Big Fella Belly here to still be in it. And I didn't expect the... I did not expect the car to still be in it. Kinda thought we'd still have either the T-Rex or the Giga at this point, but they both went down early. They're gonna take a little nap again. That one's... the Acro's healing up, 89%. Car's at 100%.
Okay.
I don't care, Claire.
A new objective for you to look over.
I don't care. Okay, let's close this wall off. Push it in a little bit more. A lot of napping going on around here. They're all waking up. So what's it gonna be? Who's gonna get the title? I think he's feeling pretty confident right now. Health. But has a concussion. 82% health with a concussion. 100% health. The fact that Spinosaurus is sleeping, these two are gonna fight probably here in a second. Maybe not, maybe not. I take that back. I was gonna say, might be good for the Spinosaurus. Okay. The Acro wants to fight. He's looking for trouble everywhere he walks here. He's got a kind of... he's got kind of a confidence about him right now, a cockiness. He's looking for trouble. Messing with the Spinosaurus, trying to sleep. I honestly... the fact that the Spinosaurus is almost to 100% health... I think the Spinosaurus is still probably going to win this thing at this point. That's my prediction. It's not a very risky prediction because Spinosaurus does tend to be the most powerful dinosaur left and in most battles, so... what's it going to be here though? How long are you going to sleep? Get up. Big Belly Felly right here. It always cracks me up looking at this dinosaur. He's just big in the belly. He's just funny looking. The Acro's not missing too many meals. Let's just say that. Everybody, Spinosaurus. I was just gonna say, everybody's up for once, and then you gotta do that. Are you guys doing like a peace treaty now? Let's get on with the battle here. Come on. I don't really think I need to push the walls in much more. It may actually, it probably wouldn't help any. I think they're pretty in each other's face right now. They're all uncomfortable. Even though you can't tell by the way they're acting. A whole lot of just peace going on here. Okay, you two are heading towards each other. What's it gonna be? 100%? 100%? They're gonna call it off. You two are disappointing me. Doesn't anybody want to be crowned the champion? Does anybody want to be crowned the champion? If I gotta release some raptors in here or something, I will. This is embarrassing. Okay. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna break down this wall right here. Maybe they're a little too enclosed. See if this helps combat happen. You guys are about as peaceful as this music in the background. You call yourselves the big bad carnivores? Yeah, you're just yelling at each other. It's just all talk. All you dinos ever do is talk! All you people ever do is talk. There we go. Oh no. The Spinosaurus might go down, guys. Holy smokes. That's it. Wow. And we have had an upset. Big time upset. The T-Rex went down, the Giga went down, and the Spinosaurus. I did not expect that. Wow. Okay. Okay. I think we know who the champion's gonna be. I never would have thought that would be a possibility. But maybe there's something to all the meals he's had. I don't know. Here might be the final showdown here. Nope. Come on, hey Car. Can you amaze us all and find a way to win this fight? Can you find a way to win this fight? You're the underdog right now. The way things have gone, Acro over there has been one of the best fighters. Can you win this thing? Can you win this thing? Can you rise to the occasion? bring out your Mamba mentality and win this thing. You can do it, okay? I'm in your corner. We're with you. You're at 100%. You're at 100%. But you still have a concussion. So that's going to hurt you. The fact that that concussion's still there is a problem. It makes me almost want to bring in the chopper and heal his concussion to make it like a final fair showdown. But I said I wasn't going to do that. I was going to let it play out the way it does. So I won't do that. But you two really need to wake up, please, and get to it. This is ridiculous.
Another day, another opportunity for greatness.
This not right now. Oof, I'm good.
Read the details and I think you'll agree.
I already have a 5-star park. You can find that in other videos where I've been working on that thing. I'm going to keep building that 5-star park till I fill all the space up. I really don't know what I'm doing on it. It's just kind of whatever comes to my mind at the time, and I do that. The original goal was just to make a 5-star park, and we hit that a long time ago, so now I'm just continuing it and finishing it. Okay, here we go. Look at this fella. He is just... The Acrocanthosaurus is super confident. His whole attitude this whole time has been nothing but confidence. We are pulling for you, Car-Car. Don't take a nap. No more of that. It's time to fight. Okay. Well, if we're not going to be doing any fighting at the moment, I'm going to bring the chopper on over here. Now I'm going to take a photo of our champions here. Don't make me heal that Car-Car. Don't make me do it. Hey.
Repositioning.
I could blow you away with a trank dart. You two have been disappointing me. Don't make me do it. Don't make me do it. You really want to sleep? I'll make you sleep. Wake up. Are you sleeping so much because of your concussion? If I need to fix you, I will. I think this fight's almost over. All right, I'm about to give this car stimulant. What do you guys think? I know you can't tell me, but all right, we're gonna break the rules because this fella here. Is oh, he's back up. Okay. This might be it. If you lay down, I'm gonna kill you. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me, man? All right. We're gonna break the rules here. Why is it always backwards?
Nice shot.
I didn't hear him, but it woke him up. So I don't think it's really breaking the rules. Are you kidding me right now? Okay, you're ridiculous. I'm not pulling for you anymore if you're gonna keep doing that. Maybe I'm gonna have to heal him. Gosh. Get your butt up. No sleeping. You either. Do not sleep. Oh. Wake on up. Fight. Get it over with. I want a champion. I don't want to end it like this. Get up. Get your butt up. My goodness gracious. Okay. Alright, here's what we're going to do. We're going to trank this one. Oops. And we're going to deliver it to the facility, heal it.
Another objective, and I'd like you to spearhead the effort.
We're going to drop it in there again and see if they fight. If they don't, I'm going to end the video with two champions. Because this is pathetic. Pathetic. I've never seen anything so pathetic.
Transportation underway. Confirming asset delivery.
Okay, treatment completed. Okay. So I think this is ridiculous. I'll be honest, these two dinosaurs have disappointed me. Okay, well, okay, let's do this thing.
Transporting asset. Asset delivery confirmed.
And here we go, that worked. It's a straight up fight between these two now. We'll see what happens. I think the car's probably gonna lose. Yeah, it's looking a lot like that. If it's gonna continue this way and they're never gonna finish the job, we're gonna crown Acrocanthosaurus the champion of this battle royale. But there will be more battle royales, of course, in the future, hopefully.
Knowledge is power.
Quit interrupting
this
me.
This next objective should increase our knowledge, which gives us an edge. The rest, that's for you to figure out.
I know this channel is a little channel, but if people like this kind of video, the few of you that do watch, I will do more of them. It's a lot of fun. I like doing these. Even though this has been really disappointing between you two. My goodness. What is your deal? Finish the fight. You hear that? He's talking smack to you. Are you gonna put up with that? Oh my gosh. That guy's crazy. Big belly. Big belly felly. Right here. He's actually getting a little skinnier looking. I know he's not really, but... look at his neck. He's healthy. He's well fed. You don't call him late for dinner, do you? The car looks like a lot more of a hot rod, as you could say, fighting type frame on him, but this guy's pretty powerful. All that heavy weight he's got. I think I might crown Acro the champion because this is pathetic. These two are pathetic. Maybe they're friends, I don't know, but they don't want to ever finish this thing. If a fight happens right now, it's over. This might be it. This is it. It's over. It's over. What's gonna happen? It's over. Don't just stare at each other. Do something. What are you doing, dancing? Oh my... you've gotta be kidding me. You have got to be joking. Get up. Get your butt up. I want to see this thing finalized. Come on. Might speed it up here. Okay. Speed it on up. We want to see a champion. Can we see a champion, please? You know, if this was a T-Rex or a Giga or a Spinosaurus still in here, there wouldn't be all this getting along still. Maybe there would, I don't know. I'm just saying it. There we go. Oh, shoot. The car is not going down easy. This might be it. Nope. Funny looking. Whoa, he just slammed into you. That's it. We have a champion. Only took like 30 years. So the Acrocanthosaurus is our champion. Never thought I'd say those words. Look at his scars on his face. That's cool. That's really cool. I cannot believe the Acrocanthosaurus was the champion. All those big time heavyweights out there, and he ended up winning the whole thing. Well, congrats to you. You did it. Hope you all enjoyed this. I know it was pretty slow and boring at times, but thanks for watching.